Now under a minute to go in the second round.
Nice punch by Yeon Jaichek.
Man, how good is her jab? And there it is again. So that jab has been in her opponent's face from the opening bell.
It is crazy to watch this, John. It's amazing.
Best shot she's thrown tonight. Her opponent's hurt.
Beautiful placement on that hook. What a great job of finding such a massive shot.
Takedown attempt starting to pile up. Effective use of the jab there by Cynthia Calvillo.
Great attempt, great attack.
Third round underway. Just missed with the left there.
Yeon Jaichek's cut is getting worse here. Man, is that bleeding.
Oh, she continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like she did in the previous round. It's one thing to be aggressive, but also efficient. She is certainly doing that.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job, but not only being active, she is so accurate. She's on point tonight. I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. Oh, man, head kick lands.
Yeon Jaichek.
Right on the elbow. Yup, she's got to get back on the body. She hurt her a little bit with that shot.
Oh, straight right. Knee to the body.
Nice little shot.
Back to the feet. Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round. 116 total strikes.
You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
Oh! Oh. Oh. That beautiful straight punch, and now her opponent's firmly on the
way. She can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Oh, straight right.
Well, eventually she will turn this defense into offense, but she seems.
Oh. And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh! Woo!
That was just a near-perfect strike to end the fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. And this is exactly the way she drew it up. She said, I need to win this fight, but I need to do it by stoppage. I can't leave it in the judge's hands. If I'm going to take my career to the next level, I've got to get the knockout win here tonight. Mission accomplished. And there she is after the huge knockout here tonight. What a moment for this fighter. You can't help but feel good for her here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Miglianis called a stop to this contest.